Thanks to the intel you found at the shelter, we know that Conley operates from the stranded oil tanker, next to the Manhattan Bridge. The cleaners have been refining oil there for some time now, presumably under Conley's supervision.
Additional intel suggests a weak spot in the perimeter around the complex by a gate to the west.
Sounds like you're now equipped to go kick your ass, Agent.
Some friends you've made.
Keener, what are you doing here?
Checking in on you. You seem to be doing okay.
More than okay. These guys have their priorities straight. This shit isn't going to be sorted out unless we take full measures.
Well, they're very principled and uncompromising, I'll give you that.
What do you want, Keener?
Look, you need to think bigger. The cleaners aren't going to solve this on their own. You need help. Leverage.
And that would be you?
And some friends. I'm putting together something special. We are going to save the city, no matter the cost, free it from disease and corruption. Take down the JTF and the division for good.
And where do we fit into that?
Well, for starters, are you familiar with a man named Vitali Chernenko?
Time to take down Vivian Conley and hopefully get us one step closer to finding that son of a bitch, Keener. We know that patrols of cleaners regularly head out through the west gate of their oil refinery. Let's exploit that opportunity and infiltrate their complex.
A lot of peacekeepers are dead because Keener's been using Conley. Find her and make it count.
Good luck, Agent.
A contamination risk. We can't let anything disrupt our operation. Oil is the fuel of our organization and our cause.
Sounds like Conley's really invested in this oil business.
I guess now you know which buttons to push. Agent, let's wreck their compound.
Motherfucker!
Looks like the reinforcements are coming from the cleaner's underground tunnel system. To block off access to the tunnels, or the place will be swarming with cleaners in no time. It'll also keep Conley from using the tunnel as an escape route.
I suggest you sabotage whatever parts of the cleaner's oil production you come across. Might piss Conley off and get her out of whatever hole she's hiding in.
Rhodes, I like the way you think.
You're growing on me too, Kelso.
The division's progressing inside the complex. They're approaching the sand banks. Defend the oil. Too many people depend on us to succeed. Don't fail them.
Whatever they're cooling probably can't handle too much heat. Do whatever you can do to disable those pumps, Agent. Trust me, it'll be fun. There's some more cooling pumps. You know what to do.
system compromised.
See? I told you it'd be fine.
You can mess with that'll piss her off.
Detected.
Sounds like another great and golden opportunity to me, Agent.
Come on.
Just caught sight of Conley on the tanker. She moved through the rift in the middle. Keep it up. You're right on her tail.
Conley will have plenty of time to pick her vantage point. Don't let her get the drop on you.
Echo detected nearby. Nearby echo detected.
Which one of you is the tech?
Not me.
I'm the senior cargo technician. You know how to operate the fuel returns. Of course. It's my job to know. ID maintenance on all the ship's systems. Good. Keep her. We don't need the rest.
Are you gonna kill us?
Get out of here. I said, get out of here!
You're getting warmer, Agent. Keep at it.
Electronic device detected.
Like the green poison, the division's resilient, operating without reflection, just doing what it's programmed to. Pathetic. But we're experts with fire, and with fire we'll eradicate the division, just like we'll eradicate the virus and finish the job Joe Farrow started.
The cleaners really did a number on her. Jesus.
Why are they just standing there?
Maybe they got scared by the shots we fired?
I'm pretty sure they're not the kind to get scared by a BB gun.
Should we send someone down there? Maybe you could go talk to them.
I'd really prefer not to.
Hey, one of them is coming forward.
Is that a division agent? What the hell is an agent doing with the cleaners?
I don't know, but maybe you should go find out.
Yeah.
You're scared?
Yes. Yes, I am.
I've got a visual on Conley again. She's moved to the upper deck. Looks like she's preparing for her last stand.
Typical extremist, doubling down on her own insanity. Say what you want about the cleaners, and believe me, I do. But they're crafty SOBs. See if they've got a way for you to reach the upper decks.
Sounds like you're on the right track. Conley's in the control room. Get ready, Agent. It's time to end this.
Source on it somewhere. Destroying that usually does the trick.
You and I, we're almost the same. Like the division, all our work is about providing the right conditions for life to prosper. Your ignorance is obscuring your ability to realize this. As long as you live, you'll be in our way.
Easy peasy. Power source knocked out. Tower disabled.
You really have no idea what you're doing. The cause you are compromising right now.
That's bad guy code 4. You're doing really great. Keep at it.
Serious trauma detected. gas valves detected.
Time to improvise. See if you can do anything with those valves.
Flushed her out, Agent. Now take her down.
Medical.
Good. Grab whatever evidence you can find on her.
Well, that was something. Fire, explosions, homicidal maniacs. A bit rich for my taste, but I can see why you guys like it.
You did a lot today. We shut down the cleaner's oil pipeline, got rid of Conley. Keener can't use her to target the JTF anymore. And we're one step closer to catching him. Well done, Agent.
Rogue Agent, deceased. Uploading data.
Conley was invaluable to the cleaners. With her gone, we should start seeing a decline in their operations.
We're sending in a team to secure the tanker. Conley's been operating from there for quite some time, so we're bound to find something of interest. Just recovering the oil will be a huge win. The JTF will be able to keep the generators and heat on this winter. How we doing, Faye?
No work close to figuring out where Keener's hiding just yet. The bastard's been covering his tracks.
Are you surprised?
Of course not. I'm pissed. He's playing with us, making us dance for his amusement.
We'll keep looking for leads. He can't stay hidden forever.
Agent in need of backup.